Okay, food challenge words. Yes. Hi, Priscilla.
Hello.
Hi, okay, so today we will be letting you try and taste some of the distinctly Filipino food that we have for you, okay?
Mm-hmm. I'm excited.
Are you?
I don't know. I'm actually, now I'm looking at it, I'm like,
You should be scared. Okay, the first one is, we call this sapin sapin. Mm-hmm. It is rice cake in its most simplest sense.
I think I've tried something like this before because my family has a lot of stuff like this.
It's made with, what is it made of? Rice. It's made with rice, coconut, mm-hmm. buko. You've learned that already. You like it?
Mm-hmm. I'm going to save this.
Take out.
Yeah, can we wrap this to go?
Yeah. Next one. We love this one. This is a street food. And
does that mean if I don't love it, I'm gonna get kicked out of the Philippines?
Yeah, basically, yes.
Wait, you this might want to try it with sauce or
with
without?
Dipping sauce, yes. This is the dipping sauce. This mm-hmm. is sweet and sour, I think. Without it, it's nothing. So
how do I open this without it exploding everywhere?
Okay, so this is a fish ball.
Oh, okay.
Is it made with fish? Made of fish? I think. If it's from China, it's not made from fish.
Plastic?
Yes. Yes, it's hard to eat. That's part of the challenge.
Oh, I like this too. I'm gonna eat all of this afterwards too.
Filipino challenge, 2 for 2. Yeah, you usually eat this on the street. So, mm-hmm. there's an extra challenge that you don't get stomachache.
Oh.
But that one we didn't buy from the streets. That's cleaner. But we usually take that risk because it's good. Next one. So this one is another street food. We usually buy a lot of stuff from the, mm-hmm. from the manong across the street.
It's a dumpling, right? Is it not?
No. It's also made of fish, I think. It's also very Chinese. Mm-hmm. It's called kikiang.
Kikiang.
Yes.
It tastes... Oh, this one's spicy.
Ah, really?
Are you surprised?
Why is it spicy? Now I'm interested. Why?
That's fake.
It's also fake fish.
Wait, it was spicy for like 1 second. And then now it's not spicy.
Maybe it's a sauce.
Oh.
I think that's a sweet and spicy
sauce. Okay, that makes more sense.
Okay. That's why it tastes better with the sauce. Mm. Okay.
It tastes similar to the old one, the other one.
But it's very Chinese. It's
I don't know. I've been to China. I haven't seen this before.
In China, they're bigger like this. And they taste different, I think.
Is it?
But its roots are from China. So nothing too weird for you yet?
What?
Nothing too weird for you yet? Mm-hmm.
But I see something over there and I know what it is.
Oh, I wonder why. I wonder what it is. The next one is... Okay. Ooh. We call this one isaw.
What is it?
Isaw.
Isaw.
Yes. Can you guess what it is?
Octopus? No, it's intestine.
Yes! Ding 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 ding! It's pork intestine.
No, it's chicken.
Oh yeah, chicken. One more. Ding 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 ding! It is chicken intestine.
It doesn't taste like intestine.
Oh, you've eaten something like that before?
Not something like this. I've eaten intestine before.
Oh. Yeah, it's grilled chicken intestine. Mm. We usually grill that and pork intestine and pork blood, and we grill a lot of stuff. Chicken feet, we grill all of the stuff and just eat it. Mm-hmm. Brought to you by Lola Ote. But that is that okay?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I think this is my favorite so far.
Yay! Me too. I love that. But don't
no,
eat.
No, I hate this.
But don't eat it all the time, cause that's bad for your health.
It's the stomach challenge, right?
Yeah. Literally.
I'll let you know how I feel after this.
And that's literally the stomach of the chicken.
What that is.
Really? How come?
I wonder.
How come you're familiar with that?
I think if there's any food that you think of when you think of the Philippines, it's this.
So you've done your research.
Mm-hmm.
Oh no.
And I know it's exactly what's in there.
Oh no, she's done her research. No, this is unexpected. Okay. It has soup inside.
You don't even. I know what. I know this.
Okay.
How do I open it though? Do I just crack it?
Crack it, yeah. And then remove the top.
Is it gonna be a whole little baby?
I hope so. Okay, so this one is called balot.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Balot. It is. What is it exactly in English? Duck? Is that duck chicken?
It's like duck embryo.
Yes. Thank you for helping us.
Is it normally eaten with something or just like this?
With salt. Oh yeah, salt or vinegar. You have salt. You wanna? Ay, isa lang yung cam natin, no? Ah, dalawa ka ba? Gusto mag-close up dun sa ano?
Okay. Is the fork here for me to use like this?
No, you use your hands
for
it.
I was like, am I not right?
The Filipino way.
Is balut a chicken embryo or a duck embryo? Or
I think
a bird?
Duck.
When I was a kid, ducks used to be my favorite animal and I would refuse to eat duck. Until one day my mom brought home Peking duck and then she was like, I was like, is this duck? And she's like, no, this is chicken. And I was like, okay. And then I ate it and I was like, whoa, this is really good. And then she was like, this is duck. And I was like, oh. And then from then, the ducks weren't my favorite animal anymore. They're just too delicious.
Yeah, they're your favorite in a different way.
Yeah.
In a different way. She's also writing and saying,
oh.
So yeah, it is boiled and eaten from the shell.
Mm-hmm.
So just eat it. Yes. That's
hard. Baby, oh, it's his little. You see his little feathers. I'm sorry.
Okay, so it generally ranges between 14 and 21 day old.
Okay.
Give it a
I don't know if that makes it better or worse.
Give it a few days and it would have been a real bird.
Oh no! I mean, I feel like then that's okay because I eat Peking duck. But it's the babies. It's the babies that hurt a little.
That's true. You should eat this with the Peking duck.
Oh. That's true. I feel like the skin of a Peking duck with this.
Yeah.
Would be
it's savage though. The mother and the.
The mother and the baby!
Right? Oh no. Okay. Is that all? Yay! Okay, which one do you like so far?
Not this one.
So it's the balut. Noted, her favorite is the balut.
Try the yellow.
Oh yeah, the yellow part is really good. That's the only good
part.
Really? Okay.
Mm-hmm.
We usually just eat that part.
Oh! You tricked me!
No, but you can eat the whole thing. It's just that the yellow part's the only one that tastes so good.
Isn't the yellow part not the part of the actual duck yet?
Yes.
Yeah. That's why it's good. It's a trick. It's a trick for you to eat that weird thing.
It's okay. All my friends were like, are you gonna go eat balut? And I was like, probably not. But here I am.
Yeah. Of course. The whole Filipino experience. Okay, what can I ask? What's your favorite so far?
Definitely the intestine.
Yeah.
And then I also like the coconut rice pudding jelly.
The kakanin.
Takanin.
Yes. kakanin are rice-based delicacies mm-hmm. that we have. And that one is called sapin sapin.
Sapin sapin.
Yes, because it's a lot of layers. Mm-hmm. So when you do it, you do the layers one by one.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Do I ask any more questions? That's all? Yay!
I'm Priscilla Wu, and I'm the author of True Beauty. If you like this video, you can subscribe to ABS-CBN Books on YouTube. Hit the notification bell to receive updates whenever there's a new video. Bye!